held our breath and all let out just about simultaneously. Instantly, we were high. The sweat froze on our foreheads, and it was suddenly like the beach at Acapulco. And everybody grew quiet and cool and just enjoyed the breeze from the desert and mused separate personal high eternity thoughts. It was time for the girls, and we slowly bounced back to town. But now the bouncing was no longer unpleasant. It was the most graceful, billowy trip in the world, as over a blue sea,